have Martin, I have Peter, and I have Aranyan. And then we have created a website for the salon, and then Mr. Peter is going to coach you there.
Smart salon. We have our basic salons whereby you go there, you get queues, you go into town, you get long queues, you get bored, you stand for long. So our web page is basically, okay, we forgot to put in the navigation for signing in and logging in, whereby you have further references of when you log in next time, you know who's the person that's logging into our website. So basically, our website goes into two categories. It's supposed to be also an app and a website. So for the website, Smart Salon is whereby you go into our website, you put in your your appointment. You put in your appointment. We have pictures where by you choose the kind of picture that you the kind of hairstyle that you wanna have, the kind of hairstyle that you wanna do. On our web, we have a basic service of whereby that's either you can tell us that you want some home service, or you're booking in to come in at a certain time. It's a service whereby it's a, not per se a 24-hour service, but then you find yourself having a morning kind of like meeting, and then you just waited to leave or something, and then you just want that fast haircut or that fast fix up on your head. That's when you can go into our website and then placing or booking your appointment. And further down the line,
is this a service page?
Oh, this is our service page. We have the stars and all that you need that you can select quickly if you don't have the time to decide what you want to do on your head. Because you ladies, but I'm going to leave it there. We have dialogue where you can enter your name, enter your surname, your ages, and we have a range of prices whereby for whatever hairstyle that you're selecting, you have its price. And then, we also have the about page, whereby the about page gives you the location which we add. So we also have a smart salon also has a mobile salon right now, which is currently not up and running, but then further down the line, the mobile salon is whereby you'll have your little mini piano there, or your little mini karakara, whereby we roam around the township, or where perhaps we're in the move to go into a client to do some services, whereby we can easily help those who are along the way, you know, a quicker service, to say. So that's what you get on our home sales account. And then
the comment section where you can leave a comment after getting the service. Then you can tell us about the functionality of our website and the design, if you can, if it's bad or good, or if we can improve or what. Then you can send the data of the comments.
Okay.
Yeah, and the website is actually user friendly, whereby you don't have to struggle doing a lot of things, just like at the go up. At the payments. You see, whereby you just sleep. So that's how user friendly it is. And then if you need to type at the comments, like there will be some comments that you really left out, whereby you can just click. That's how